A real connection between the folks who work at this shopping strip in Eastern Henrico.
Restaurant here, your barbershop, your seafood. Stop and get your phone fixed and play your numbers. One-stop shop, 4315 Nine Mile Road.
That relationship needed more than ever. After what began as an electrical fire damaged multiple businesses early Sunday morning, several shops deemed unsafe by inspectors.
All the owners are just pitching in, helping each other. Everybody right here is like one big family right here on Nine Mile Road.
Henrico fire officials say they got the call around 2 a.m., several hours after a powerful storm downed trees and power lines nearby. Crew spotting smoke and fire behind the seafood shop.
I mean, we're still lucky because these three gas tanks.
Firefighters trying an interior attack at first, but had to pull back when the roof collapsed. A slow and methodical process continued into Sunday morning to get the fire under control. The only physical injury, a firefighter hurt his knee.
I know right now it's kind of hard for everyone right now.
Mr. Coleman works at Dominican Barbers, a job that he cherishes.
It's been really great, and this right here is probably like the most hurting feeling, you know, that anybody probably would go through in a business, you know.
The customers love coming here. The atmosphere was pleasant.
Making it all the tougher for Allison Burrell to see the atmosphere flooded and charred without warning. For many employees here, the space felt like more than a place to work.
I like home. This is home. I won't plan on going nowhere until I retire.
Like I said, I know it's going to take time to recover from something like this, but I just hope that we come back into business together again, though. Yeah, truly, truly going to miss this spot for right now.